crazy morning out here.
What a crazy morning, hey. Oh, wow. He came right in 20 yards. Started to do a little scrape. Hit the tree on a little rub. That's awesome.
Woo!
Yeah. Boom. That's a nice eight point.
Oh, here he is, boys.
Boom! Yeah! Oh! He's down right over there, 50 yards.
I see him. Go get him. Oh yeah, nice little 8-pointer. Good mass. Wow. There he is, guys. 2020 in the books.
What's up, guys? It's October 16th today, Friday, I believe. Maybe 15th, don't hold me to that. I'm out at the range, and I wanted to talk to you guys about my setup today. Just sending off a few shots. We got a big cold front that just came through here in Wisconsin. Temperature dropped almost 15 degrees for the mornings. I'm gonna give it a shot in the morning. A look at my setup. I'm a little different than most. Somebody last year commented on my bow, how old it is. I'm not gonna lie, it's old. I believe it's a early 2000s model. It's an old Hoyt. And well, as you can see sitting there, I shoot a finger tab. I still shoot fingers, but I'm using a compound bow. A 300 spine arrow with 150 grain insert, and then 125 grain head. My draw length is around 28 and a half, I believe, 29 inch arrows. I'm pulling about 65 pounds. This is a finger tab, a finger's rest. So it's actually, when I pull back, the rest comes out. When I release, it pulls in magnetically. So it's kind of like a fold away for fingers. With that, I have a couple of anchor points that I use. I have the kisser button and a peep sight. And like I said, the heavy arrows the last 2 years. I want to show you guys a little bit, a couple shots, and hopefully we'll see you guys tomorrow on the first hunt of the year. Can't wait. Again, just 10 yards to start, guys, but see what happens here. Not bad for 10 yards, we'll start there. All right, guys, I moved it out to 20. Zoom out, zoom back in for you. There's 20 yards. We'll pull on that, that was my fault. Trying to look at the camera. Practicing for the tree stand, right? Always practicing. There we go. One more. Put it right in there. A little bit of white that's left. Woo! I'll take that, guys. See you tomorrow.